Friday, the 7th of July 2017, marks the beginning of the United Methodist Church Late Academy. The three-day event is being sponsored by the Zimbabwe Episcopal Area and the Western Pennsylvania Conferences. Delegates from the different districts are converged at African University in Mutare to learn more on a wide variety of topics that will be presented by different speakers. To mark the official opening of the event, Bishop Ibn Niwatiwa gave an opening devotion where he gave reference to a reading from Luke chapter 11. In his message, he encouraged people to always trust in God who answers our prayers.
The third aspect and last I will share is that God answers prayers. Jesus took some time to tell disciples that, and he said this in short instances of showing some stories or telling some stories. He said, who amongst you, if your child asks you for bread, Jesus said, some human, you know, who will give a stone to the new child? You take a stone or a snake to fight a new child. The child is saying, I need something to eat, and then you run around and you put a stone.
As part of the United Methodist Church tradition, Holy Communion was served, and the ceremony was facilitated by Bishop Koi Koi from the Western Pennsylvania Conference.
Who, in the same night that he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it. And he gave it to his disciples, saying, take, eat, this is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me.
Bishop Ibn Niwatiwa pointed out that it is important for us as the people of the United Methodist Church to have such events as the Late Academy, because it is how we continue to learn, since the United Methodist Church is a learning community.
The United Methodist Church is a learning community. So we believe, like our founder, John Wesley, founded this movement at Oxford University. So it is our tradition to always learn and get to the edge of knowledge as far as running the church is concerned. Our late are doing so well because they open themselves to study, to know how the church is run, to know how to plan, how to administer programs. So it is very important to have a late academy.
Commenting on the partnership between the Zimbabwe Episcopal Area and the Western Pennsylvania Conferences, Bishop Koi Koi pointed out that it is of importance for the United Methodist Church to have such partnerships, as they ensure we remain connected as the people of the United Methodist Church.
I am so very happy to be able to be here and be a part of the Lay Academy. It's so very important that we as United Methodists stay connected, and this is one of the ways that we manifest our connection, that Western Pennsylvania works alongside the Zimbabwe Episcopal Area, and together we help to train laity so that God's kingdom can be built.
Sydney Chinjende reporting from Africa University, Mutare.